Okay. Nice. It's cold and keto fat bombs. Oh, this expired last year, December. Yeah, we won't mess with that. Look at all these coffee cakes. More of these fat bombs. Never taken eggs before, but February 15th, I don't know, I'll figure that out. This chair that I scored from World Market. My camera was, I thought my GoPro was charged, but it wasn't. But all I noticed was on the other side right here, you can see there's a little thing there. But other than that, this chair is nice. Lavender and vanilla. It's a little gift set. Leaking, but pink pineapple sunrise. Just pulled this whole bag out, everything sealed. And this is the brand that Champ and Winston eat. I think they might be the small, I don't know if they're the small bites or not, but yeah, so that was a great. Oh. step stool. Nice. It's a whole step stool, you guys. Still a cute little bag. Oh my gosh, check this out, you guys. I think there is a whole thing of candles. You guys, let's see what kind. Dark amber and sea salt. Oh my goodness, well, I love balsam, so wow, this is insane. Obviously, you can see it was heavy. Those little cute little bags. Okay, let's figure this out. Crazy. There's still more down here. One. Okay. Nice. Another one. Wow. I can't say I've ever found that many before. Broken glass. Wow. Oh, that is messy. This is a really filled dumpster. It's normally not this filled. But of course they share. Oh my gosh, you guys, here's more. Empty. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's so cute. I don't know if these things come off or not. I'm gonna say this is probably my biggest score. Goodness. Oh my goodness, look at all of this. Another candle. Oh, ever score here at this Old Navy. And I don't want to take this popcorn, but I'm sure that... Okay, they ripped. They rip and damage, which I'm assuming the other boxes too, but look at the shoes. Okay, this is my first time. I think it's damaged, but look at, there's a whole thing of shoes. They don't look like they damaged them. Nice. And I'll definitely donate these. Sweet. Yeah, they damaged. Oh, they damaged stuff. Wow, what a shame. Yep. What a shame. Well, Lavender Moon Body Wash.